they're 100% electric. This October, see the Superbikes of the future.
I like it because it's quiet.
Certainly feels fast in the straights.
In the four-part series, Australian Electric Superbikes,